News rescue in 1979. Nigeria and Iran are on the same developmental level. But today Iran is far ahead of Nigeria in scientific and technological advancement, development and progress. While Nigeria can only generate 4,000 MW of electricity with 180 million population, Iran generates 80,000 MW of electricity with half our population. Why, whenever Nigerian President, VP, Governors, Senate President, Speaker, House of Representatives and any members of their family or any top-ranking government official is sick, they rush them to UK, US, France etc. for further medical treatment. They take funds from the public treasury. But if poor Nigerians are sick and dying, the government do not remember them. Nobody takes funds from the public treasury to treat them. Nobody even dreamed to take poor Nigerians to UK, US, France etc. for further medical treatment. They are left to suffer and die slowly. President Buhari spent more than $30 million in a London hospital for medical tourism. This amount is more than the entire budget of all the federal teaching hospitals in Nigeria. These funds were taken from the public treasury. In Iran, all government officials who are sick and their families go to the government hospitals. Why will they not have the drive to develop and upgrade their hospitals? Citizens are served with better services, unlike Nigeria, where leaders only serve themselves and their cronies. The last time I checked, Nigeria has the lowest budget on education in Africa. Buhari's children and children of the political elites do not school in Nigeria. They send them to UK and US to school. Then why will they develop Nigerian schools? The Nigerian system strangulate the poor and serve the rich and the corrupt political elites. Leaders like Sheikh Zakzaki says such system should change. A good system should protect and serve the poor who are disadvantaged, not the rich and the ruling class. #FreeZakzaki #LB retweets.